Next, I'm going to undo all the work that I just did and paint over each strip with black color. This will make it look like the animation is now being scribbled off. It's very destructive, but at the end of the day, we're trying to use the undo history to create some sort of animation. That's the goal, at least for the experiment. It's looking pretty good. Let's see how it looks on the big screen.